doing? No! Oh my god!
Looks like he stabbed himself.
Push him over. Oh no, it looks like his superior vena cava has been broken. Posterior, it's now posterior to his heart. Is he okay? Are you having mitochondrial infarction? CPR, we need to give him CPR.
Move his shirt. Do it.
I broke his sternum.
Uh-oh.
He must not be from around here.
We need to restart his heart.
Let's do it.
Get the batteries.
Batteries. 3, 2, 1. Boom. Did it work?
It didn't work.
Oh no.
Hit him again.
Ah! Oh no, we need to stab him with an adrenaline needle.
I got it.
I'm glad you brought that.
I have to hit into his right ventricle or else he'll die. I was slightly off. I punctured his parietal and visceral layer of his lungs. Serious fluid is leaking into his diaphragm and abdominal cavity.
Oh no.
Oh my god. He looks cold.
We have to get him to a hospital or morgue immediately.
Let's go.
Oh. Load him in the truck!
Okay, let's go! Oh, that's a heavy one. Hey, ready? Let's bring him. One.
After the autopsy results came back, they showed that the poor Bushman's cause of death was from a broken hypodermic needle that appeared to be broken off inside his lungs. And simply put, the patient was unable to breathe, and thus he died. Rest in peace, little man.
I think my body shut down all my exterior limbs, like my fingers and my toes, to remain homeostatic. But I guess it's all part of the process.
Thank goodness for Fritos. It saved a life today. And it goes down your esophagus, in your stomach, through your small intestine. And then it comes out your large intestine. And then back into the earth.
We should be thankful for air. We breathe in and we breathe out. And it helps us fuel our bodies.
Muscles! They provide support for our bodies and we use them to save lives.
Yeah, you want to hear a funny joke?
Yes.
Where do you go spelunking in the body?
I don't know.
In the being a cavern?
That's great. You want to hear a joke?
Oh yeah.
Yeah? What punctuation can be found in the body?
I don't know.
The colon.
Oh.
No, that's great.
Want to
hear another joke?
No.
Sure. No.
Yes.
No.
What do you call an anatomical kitten?
I don't know.
A cat dabber.
Stop it! Okay, he's okay!
Break his loin cloth.
man's lung pop. Well, that's the end of the show, Kent. We'll see you next week.
Hey, Hunter.
What? What?
Hey.
I haven't talked to my wife in 18 months.
Why is that?
I don't like to interrupt her.
Oh! Sammy, that one's for you.
Well, I've learned a lot today. I mean, you lose a limb, you lose an arm, you lose some fingers, you die. I mean, pretty much die. I mean, I didn't die, but I mean, I punctured my lung filled up, my diaphragm filled up with serous fluid. My heart, just slaughtered by the nurse. But you know, I mean, your friends will come and go. And your family will die off eventually, but one thing that stays with you is your loincloth. So I've really learned to value your loincloth a bit more than I have in the past, so I'll be keeping this with me from now on.